Okay, today we're going to put together the Adirondack chair. So if you get all your parts laid out, I'm going to start with the chair seat. So we're going to need to put T-nuts on the inside of the chair. Next will be the front leg, and you know, I'll put glue underneath the front leg. They just want to snug the bolts. You don't want them tight yet. Next will be the back legs. Back legs will need to pound T-nuts in the same side that the countersink is on. Insert your four bolts. Glue in between the holes. Your angle will be towards the back of the chair. Again, leaving a little bit loose so you have some adjustment. Next will be the arms. A little bit of glue in the hole. Using 2-inch screws, you're going to want to center the arm and the screw. Next, we'll turn the chair around. Make sure the legs are sitting flat. The glue and 2-inch screws in the arm. You're gonna wanna make sure these screws are lined up straight with the leg and straight with the other side of the leg. being careful not to over tighten the screw. Next, we'll put a little bit of glue in the hole. I like to swirl the glue around so all sides get glue to the plug. And you'll insert flat plugs in the arm. Next, we'll put the back brace on. Get 2-inch screws, put glue in the hole. I'll make sure the screw is centered with the leg. And the front position needs to be right about there. Round plugs. We finished putting round plugs in the back. Okay, next is the back slots. Move the chair around. Set it on front. Usually set the front legs off the table a little bit. We'll take these two back slots, receipt slats out. Starting with the outside back slat, put glue in the hole. You want to make sure you want this hole to be centered in the brace. Screw up on top. Glue hole. And this position is about a pencil gap. Now do the other side. Okay, I'll put the rest of the back slats into place. Now we can put the center one in.
center one, we'll just center, even up in between the two, and flush with the bottom. The rest of the back slats just get evened out. And flush with the bottom. So now the bottoms of the backslats are screwed together, now you can go to the top and even out the gaps. Put glue in all the holes and screw together. Okay. Put plugs in all the glue and plugs in all the holes. Okay, next is to reinstall the two seat slats. Put some glue underneath the seat slat. And screw them back there. Insert wood plugs. So next is to tighten all the bolts. Now your Adirondack chair is finished.